The family of the Buruburu Girls High School teacher who died under unclear circumstances in Kwale County is appealing for justice, alleging that their kin was murdered. 33-year-old Nelson Amauchi was pronounced dead on Saturday after an alleged drowning incident, with the family now presenting CCTV footage that points to the contrary. And as Laura Otieno reports, the family wants four people who traveled with Nelson to be interrogated as persons of interest, as it emerged that the deceased was involved in an altercation before he was tossed into the pool.
The family of 33-year-old Nelson Amauchi gathers at the Gisemba Villas in Kwale County. Their trip, laden with sorrow, as father and daughter made their way to this hotel to understand the circumstances under which 33-year-old Nelson Amauchi, a teacher at the Buruburu Girls High School in Nairobi, met his death. According to the family, they received information that Nelson was in critical condition after he almost drowned at this pool where he was allegedly swimming with four other friends on Saturday.
Wakasema ilifika point Nelson alingia ndani na hakutoka. So mimi nikauliza mlikuwa wapi? Like if you're just mko watano kwa pool si crowded. Kama alingia na hakutoka mlikuwa wapi? Wakasema tu walishtukia ako chini ya maji.
Nelson was, however, pronounced dead on arrival at the Diani Beach Hospital on Saturday night. In this CCTV footage recorded at 7:03 p.m. on Saturday, there is a commotion between two men before one falls into the pool. Seconds later, the other man runs out of the picture. The family now believes that their son was killed by the group of friends he traveled with and are disputing claims that their son met his death by drowning.
Haya, hapo mahali kwa scene hapo tumepata damu ilikuwa kuna damu tulikuwa hapo chini ya kuonyesha kwamba this guy alibleed. That's why tulikuwa suspicious, tumeita police, hata paka sahi bado wako hapa wanajaribu kuangalia vile ilivyo.
Na uchunguzi ufanyike, isiwe tu polisi wanaendelea na uchunguzi, tunawashukuru manake wanafanya pati yao. We need to see action ikichukuliwa kwa vitendo kama vya unyama na ufedhuli kama hii ambayo tumeona katika eneo hili.
The body of the deceased is at the Jocham Hospital morgue in Mombasa pending an autopsy as the family awaits on the police to conclude investigations and roll out the wheels of justice for their kin. Laura Otieno, Citizen TV.